Hej, witam was bardzo serdecznie, ja jestem Viver, a to jest kolejny odcinek gry Mafia 3. Lincoln właśnie odsypia ostatnią imprezę powitalną tak naprawdę, w swojej nowym pokoju, a raczej w piwnicy. No dobra, w takim razie wstajemy i zobaczymy, co przyniesie kolejny dzień, jakie przygody. Okej, mamy porozmawiać z Samim, to zapewne musimy gdzieś udać się na górę.
We barely have two nickels to rub together, now we're paying for all that food. Jesus Christ!
Watch that mouth of yours.
We wouldn't be in this mess if you would have listened to me.
What mess?
Not something you need to worry about, Lincoln. I got it under control.
Under control? God damn it, you need
to... Boy, I'm not warning you again!
Have it your way, old man!
Let him be. He needs to cool off.
You mind telling me what's got him so riled up?
We've been having problems with the Haitians. But like I say, I got it under control.
Well, truck's all loaded up. I figure we got enough out there for... Should I come back?
In honor of your returning to us safe and sound, I made a donation to Father James here. Supplied him with food he can hand out to some of our needier family.
Well, I was hoping you'd lend me a hand, Lincoln, to give you a chance to see the neighborhood.
This thing with the Haitians, how serious is it?
Ah! You know Ellis? Someone looks at him the wrong way, he's on them like a wet dog.
Like I said, I can come back.
Nonsense. Lincoln needs to get out. Enjoy the day. Besides, be good for the two of you to spend some time together. Mm. Gone. Those people waiting on their food.
Oh, I saw Langan a couple times once he was first back. He told me he wanted to leave town, head out to California. Now, he had a friend in the service who could get him a job working at the Mare Island shipyard. And the only reason he came back was to tell Sammy and Ellis goodbye. But then he found out about the trouble Sammy was having with those Haitians. So he decided to stay and help. Those Haitians, they are bad news. No talking Lincoln out of it. Whatever else he might have become, Lincoln was always loyal.
Jadłodajnia, ciepło serc. Okej, w takim razie chyba tutaj będziemy rozdawać to jedzenie.
You tell Sammy and Ellis?
Not yet. Gonna wait a few days. Didn't want to spring it on them since I just got back.
Well, they won't like the head, but they'll come around. You need to do what's best for you. Go ahead and start serving those folks. I'll be back.
Okej, mamy podać gumbo, co czymkolwiek jest to gumbo. Tutaj widzę, że już kolejeczka się zebrała, czekają na jedzonko.
Give Sammy my best, Lincoln.
Yes, sir.
Proszę, trochę gumba. Mam nadzieję, że tak to się odmienia.
Thanks.
How your day been? You delivering a real blessing here, Lincoln. Thank you.
Blessing's mine, ma'am.
God bless you, Lincoln.
A couple of days back and they already got you working?
I'm happy to do it.
Means a hell of a lot to all of us.
Okej, chyba w takim razie wystarczy mi na dokładkę.
Don't get old, son. It's a fucking shit show.
I'll see what I can do about that.
Będziemy się musieli postarać.
Hey there.
Okej, dobra. W takim razie chyba wszyscy obsłużeni.
Nice to see you around the hollow again.
Nice to see those big brown eyes again.
Well, they'll be over at my aunt's place with the rest of me. You should stop by.
Maybe I'll do that.
Lincoln, we got trouble.
Run, Regine.
Fuck, mam jakiś... Hajtańczyków, których trzeba będzie się pozbyć. No Dobra, lejemy. Łup go. O ty. Bum go z bani. Pięknie. Ale widzę, że będzie problem z Chińczykami. Grubszy.
François Papadoc Duvalier was elected president of Haiti in 1957. By 1959, he had created a secret police called Tonton Macoute, and people started to flee. Most of them settled in the southern United States. Now, mixed in with the good, hard-working people were hardened criminals. They formed the backbone of what became the Haitian gang. Now, Lincoln found out they set up in the swamps and were led by a man named Baca.
You and Father James done already?
We got jumped by the Haitians. It's time you level with me. Tell me what's really going on.
Yes. I suppose it is. Seven months ago, folks in the hollow started getting robbed. Money, jewelry, things of that nature. Didn't take long for us to figure out it was the Haitians. Then those bêtes on velours started going after the lottery.
How much money are we talking about? How much?
Enough that we're in deep shit with Sal Marcano. Haven't kicked up to him in 3 months.
Jesus Christ. If I deal with them, that gives us time to settle up with Marcano, right?
Okay, to chyba poważna sytuacja.
Let me worry about Sal. He and I go way back. But this thing with the Haitians, it's time for it to end. You and Ellis need to handle it.
How are we gonna find them?
Back in the 20s, folks used to pull salt out of the bayou. They even built themselves a little shanty town. When the Depression hit, they abandoned it. That's the only place this could have come from.
We're gonna need guns and ammo.
Call this number. But do it away from here. No sense tipping anybody off.
Or we could sweep the hollow, track down and kill every last one of those cocksuckers, then we wouldn't have to worry about it.
The last thing folks in this neighborhood need to see is colored people killing each other. Do this quiet. Away from here.
Once we eliminate whoever's running the show, the rest of them will go down on their own. Trust me.
All right, soldier boy. I'll follow your lead.
Be careful, yeah? Those Haitians are a hard people. Do not ever underestimate them.
Okej, chyba w takim razie ruszamy na akcję.
Serie diverse se suscite hostility.
You sure this is how you want to play this?
Last thing they're gonna expect is an attack from the water. You head back round to the row. Stay with the car. I'll meet you over there when this is done.
Hope you know what you're doing.
Trust me, Ellis. Here in a bit, this will all be behind us.
Okej, czyli chyba raczej będziemy to ogarniać bardziej po cichu. Op, proszę mnie nie przejechać. Że tak powiem, od dupy strony sobie podejdziemy do nich. Okej, możemy się skradać. Dobra, nie ma sprawy.
After Perlis. Boss says if we have to burn down half the hollow to get to Sammy, we're doing it. Ain't stopping till that old man is dead.
Him, Ellis, and the other one. Lincoln Clay. He's the one.
Okej.
This time you won't get away from us.
Chyba przychodzimy w samą porę. Okej, broń jakąś tam mamy, ale myślę, że tego pozbędziemy się w sposób bardziej taki dyskretny. Okej, tutaj mamy jeszcze jednego ziomeczka. Żeby nam tutaj jakiś ambarasu nie narobił, więc pozbędziemy się go w pierwszej kolejności. Teraz pozbądźmy się tego. Się kręci tutaj jak smród po gaciach. Okej, okay, dobra, w takim razie... super. Jest pompa, więc będzie... będzie czym strzelać. I tutaj wygląda, że mamy bezpiecznie. Okej, tam mamy dwóch ziomeczków. Tu jest troszeczkę więcej amunicji, ale jednak chyba wolę jakąś strzelbę na takie bliższe odległości. Okej, możemy gwizdać. Okej, serio ten drugi nie zauważył? Shit. Chyba ma słaby wzrok. No bo jest takim totalnym ignorantem. To nic nie widziałem. Okej, dobra, kolejny wyeliminowany. Tam widzę jeszcze jeden. O, tam cała grupka. Cyk przez okno. Nie no, tutaj na spokojnie, bo... widzę, że mamy tutaj sporo przeciwników. Raz, dwa, trzy, cztery. Tam gdzieś piąty z okna wystaje. Tutaj szósty. Okej, no muszę przyznać, że idzie to całkiem sprawnie. Jak tak dalej pójdzie, to zaraz dojdziemy do naszego celu. Okej, tu jest dwóch. Trzech aż. No, tu może być trochę ciężej. Okej, super. No nie przypuszczałem, że uda nam się to załatwić tak naprawdę bez oddania chociażby jednego strzału. No dobra, ale zobaczmy, co nas czeka tutaj. Spoko, mamy jeszcze okazję cię zabić.
You made a big mistake going after the Hollow. Hollow? That's why he's just a coward! That's why it's all... Fuck me! Stop on something white, man!
The man you're talking about took me in when I had nowhere else to go. You are no better than you!
Wow. Halo, a kim ty jesteś?
You can't take our soul! You fucking pig! Damn you to her!
Take it easy!
Take it easy! Take it easy! He kept me in there, locked in there, day and night. Beat me, use me.
O matko, jaki szał, rage.
He's dead. He's dead. He can't hurt you anymore. It's over.
Over. Over. This is never going to be over. Pajam.
Fucking hate.
O kurde, dobra, chyba się zaczęła akcja. W takim razie my się wycofamy troszeczkę. Ale coś nie wydaje mi się za bardzo, żebyśmy mogli tędy sobie wyjść. Dobra, w takim razie chyba będziemy zmuszeni do konfrontacji tutaj z pozostałą. O kurde! Materiały wybuchowe. Ok, możemy rzucać, przytrzymać prawy. No dobra, w takim razie. Tak zrobimy. O, super. Jak się strzeli do gościa, który rzuca mołotowem, to dostaje w sumie w mordę. Nie ma co się tutaj chować nawet. Okej, wymienimy sobie giwerę i lecimy w sumie przed siebie. Chyba tam Ellie na nas gdzieś będzie czekać. Fajna ta mechanika, podoba mi się, jak się strzeli do gościa, który rzuca mołotowem, to spada ten mołotow na jego głowę. Ciężko go ustrzelić. No dobra, nie wyszły te rzuty mołotowem. O fuck, fuck, fuck. Okej, okay, ostrożnie, żebyśmy tutaj nie dostali za bardzo. Trochę przypał by było zginąć w pierwszej misji. Dam mołotow, ty. Okay, przydałoby się trochę amunicji zdobyć, ale pytanie, gdzie tutaj leży. Dobra, jest coś. Ups. Może tędy jakoś, środkiem.
Gonna reload.
Kurde, biega mi dookoła tego budynku. Dobra, powinien wyjść. Okej, okay, czyżby to byli wszyscy, czy jeszcze ktoś? Nie, jeszcze jest jakiś jeden. O kurde, to chyba Elis. Dobra, wysiadaj i uciekamy z miejsca. Okej, zastrzyk adrenalinę. No to właśnie tak jak się domyśliłem, że to... Że te krzyżyki zielone to... Jakieś leczenie.
Let's get back to Sammy's.
Can't even tell you how happy Pops is gonna be. And this shit with the Haitians has been weighing on him.
With them out the way, things will calm down. They're back to the way they should be.
Been telling him for months we needed to do something like this, but Pops, he... I don't know. Sometimes I think he's lost the taste for this shit.
Just because a man don't rush to violence don't mean he lost something.
I know, just makes me wonder what happens after, you know?
No, I don't know. Explain it to me.
Don't matter if it's a bullet or the hand of God. We all go sometime, right?
I suppose. But Ellis, we don't need to talk.
I pray that Pops outlives the both of us. But if he doesn't, every motherfucker in the Hollow's gonna be looking to us or gunning for us. Just saying we gotta be ready when that day comes.
Yeah, well, that's not something we gotta worry about right now. So just cool it with your grand plans, all right?
Yeah, all right.
Hmm. No dobra, w takim razie chyba pierwszą misję taką bardziej chyba... tutorialowo mieliśmy okazję wykonać. No nie będę ukrywał, była bardzo, bardzo przyjemna. Udało się zrobić to na początku bardzo po cichu, tak, że nikt nas nie zauważył. Nie było to jakieś wybitnie skomplikowane i trudne, ale chyba właśnie na to trzeba liczyć w takich produkcjach, że te misje są naprawdę przyjemne do wykonywania. Eliminowanie kolejnych przeciwników. No i później to samo strzelanie też nie było jakieś mega skomplikowane, aczkolwiek no czułem takie zagrożenie, że mogę faktycznie zginąć, jeżeli gdzieś tutaj sobie odpuszczę troszeczkę czujność swoją, czy coś w tym stylu. No ale tak mówię, bardzo przyjemne wrażenia po pierwszej tej misji tutorialowej i mam nadzieję, że kolejne będą podobne, aczkolwiek nie będą wszystkie takie same i będziemy się nudzić, a raczej będziemy, wow, ale tu ładnie świeci, a raczej dostaniemy różnorodny content, gdzie będą się te misje różnić jedna od drugiej. No ale to wszystko myślę, że przekonam się w kolejnych odcinkach. Tutaj chyba już więcej nie zdołamy wykonać, poza tym, że dojedziemy sobie tutaj do garażu, pogadamy z Samim, no i zobaczymy, może udamy się na kolejną misję, no ale to przekonamy się z czasem.
The thing Lincoln didn't understand, or maybe want to understand, is that for a man like Sammy, there's always gonna be more Haitians. Now, if there wasn't someone going after Sammy, then there was someone else forcing him into a bad situation. It was never gonna end. That's how Lincoln ended up working for Sal Marcano.
You were right about those Haitians being down by that old salt mine. They won't be bothering us again.
It was a mistake sending you down there. I should handle my own business.
This isn't any different than what I was doing before I left.
You probably don't know this. But every night on the TV, right after the news, they show the names of all the boys killed over there in Vietnam. I'd be sitting in the kitchen eating my supper, watching that list scroll by, wondering if today is the day I finally see your name.
But you never did. Nothing happened to me.
There's only so much luck down the well. Sooner or later, pull up that bucket, there's nothing in it.
So, what are we gonna do about Marcano?
Pay him his goddamn money one way or the other.
Lottery gonna be enough to cover it?
The lottery? No. But Sal called a bit ago. Wants you to meet him up the country club. Says he's got something in the works. Square things up between us.
The only black folk allowed in there to help.
Now, they may not like it, but they're not gonna say no to Sal Marcano. He says you get to come in, you get to come in.
Fine. Always did want to see the inside of that place.
You need to do whatever Sal asks, yeah? For all our sakes.
Mm-hmm. No okej, w takim razie chyba kolejną misję otrzymaliśmy. Musimy pogadać z Salem Marcano. I obstawiam, że tak naprawdę to będzie właśnie ta robota, którą rozpoczęliśmy na samym początku. Dobra, tryb jazdy jest spoko. Czyli dokładnie ten napad na Bank Federalny. Właśnie o tym mówię. To jakaś była większa, bardziej zorganizowana akcja i wątpię, żeby oni tutaj byli sami w stanie jakoś to rozkminić i przygotować tak naprawdę. Szczególnie, że ktoś tam wyłożył hajs. A więc obstawiam, że właśnie to Sal był tutaj osobą, która wszystko tak naprawdę zleciła. Dobra, w takim razie spokojnie sobie tutaj podjedziemy i zobaczymy, co wyniknie z tego spotkania. Czy same korzyści, czy może coś ciekawego, jakaś tak naprawdę większa, grubsza intryga. A z tego, co się orientuję, to właśnie Sal Marcano będzie tutaj przyczynkiem całej fabuły w dalszej części rozgrywki, ale myślę, że nie ma co spoilerować naprzód. Myślę, że przekonamy się o tym za jakiś czas. Póki co na razie możemy rozkoszować się, no dokładnie, jazdą samochodem, bo jest naprawdę przyjemna, aczkolwiek dosyć ciekawie chodzą te samochody. Takie dosyć przyklejone do jezdni, dosyć ciężko to ustrojstwo chodzi. Za to branie zakrętów na dosyć sporej prędkości powoduje takie mega, mega uczucie. Tak naprawdę jakby to auto miało zaraz wylecieć totalnie gdzieś poza drogę. Ale myślę, że jest to specjalnie tak zrobione, żeby spotęgować właśnie ten efekt dynamizmu jazdy. Okej, dobra, jesteśmy już prawie na miejscu. Chyba ostatni zakręt. Żeby się tylko zmieścić. I będziemy zaraz w jakimś jacht-klubie. Tylko biali mają tam wstęp ponoć. Aczkolwiek Lincoln na zaproszenie Sala będzie mógł wbić.
The fuck you doing up here? Help goes into the back.
I'm here to see Mr. Marcano. The name's Lincoln Clay.
That a fact? I'll be goddamned. Mind your manners while you're in there, boy. Or there'll be hell to pay you here. Park over to the side.
Masakra. Dobra, nie będziemy parkować nigdzie z boku, zaparkujemy sobie tutaj od frontu. No właśnie, jest i Georgie.
Lincoln Clay! Christ, man, get a look at you! I bet those fucking gooks shit themselves when they saw you coming.
Been a long time, Georgie.
Oh, no shit, it's been a long time. I think the last time I saw you was that night over in the French Ward, right before you shipped out. Damn, but that wasn't a gas.
Oh, I seem to remember me and Ellis running from the cops. And Danny ending up in the drunk tank.
Hell, man, I bailed him out. Besides, it was worth it to knock the hell out of them cracker assholes. Smoke?
Sure.
Oh, man.
Sammy said Mr. Marcano wanted to see me.
Mr. Marcano? Shit. Make him sound like a goddamn lawyer. You just call him Sal. Come on, he's in the back.
Nieźle. To zachowanie ludzi.
I should have wore something else.
Hey, these squares have a problem with your dress. Take it up with my old man. He'll tell him to kiss his ass. Nice thing about having fuck you money.
Jestem wszyscy zgorszeni.
Short, darling, but I've got a meeting coming up. Remy, a pleasure as always, sir. Two more glasses. Lincoln, good to see you. This is Vito Scaletta. He's the one I've been telling you about.
Okay, jest Zivito.
So you served in Vietnam, huh?
Yes, sir.
Sal tells me you earned a few pieces of tin over there.
Well, I served with some good men. Nothing I did would happen without them.
Army? Marines?
Regular Army at first, and then I was recruited to the 5th SFG.
Special Forces.
I told you it was something else. Now, not that anything's gonna go wrong, but just in case, goddamn, don't you want a man like that on your side?
Well, if you're vouching for him, Sal, that's good enough for me. Look, I got a couple things to take care of. Thanks for the drink.
Christ, that guy's an asshole. Fucking carpetbagger. Commission sent him down here from Empire Bay about 15 years back. He's been a pain in my goddamn ass ever since. Well, I guess you're wondering what this is all about.
Yeah, Sammy didn't tell me too much.
Też się zastanawiam.
Twice a year, the feds take old money out of circulation and destroy it. Over the course of the next few days, that money's gonna be delivered here to the reserve in town.
And you're gonna hit one of those shipments?
No, sir. We are gonna use that occasion to gain access to their vault.
And then steal everything that ain't nailed down. Should be $6-7 million in there, easy.
That's pretty fucking ballsy.
It's a chance of a goddamn lifetime is what it is.
Now, Vito's fronting a lot of the money for the job, and he got us the combination to the vault. Hey, you had a chance to see Danny?
No, not yet.
Oh, well, you will. We brought him and his old man in on this, and they're gonna need your help, so go see them. They're still in that same place.
There's something else we gotta talk about. Now, it's safe to assume you know about the problem Sammy's been having.
I took care of the Haitians. Once things settle down, money will start coming in again.
You see that right there? That's what I'm talking about. You didn't sit around with your thumb jammed in your ass. You saw a problem, you went out and took care of it. Goddamn, I'd take that over money any day of the week.
We pay our own way, debts and all. Always have.
Oh, hell, son, I know that. I wouldn't expect otherwise. But you know, even after we all evened up, you're still gonna be slopping around in the ass end of this city. Not much of a future in that. But maybe there's a different way forward, you understand? For all of us.
What'd you have in mind?
I want you to know I mean no disrespect when I say this. Sammy's a hell of a man, but he's not getting any younger. And I'm thinking it's time to make a change.
Well, I don't think that Ellis is ready for that kind
of stuff. I'm not talking about Ellis. I'm talking about you. I want you to run the holler.
I can't do that.
Well, look here. If you're worried about Sammy, don't you understand? Now, he's always been on the level with me. And this job we're talking about? There's more than enough for him to retire on.
He took me in when I had nowhere else to go. Treated me like a son. I'm sorry, Mr. Marcano. I can't do that to him.
Well, shit, son. I'd be lying if I didn't say I wasn't just a little disappointed. But I get it. You're loyal. Which is something that is scarce these days.
Do you still want me to help with this thing we've been talking about?
You goddamn right I do! And when it's all done, you all be more than square with me. You have my word.
What do you really want to hear? That we'd kidnap and torture anyone suspected of working with the VC? I'm trying to ascertain the level of training that Lincoln Clay received during his time in Vietnam.
Someone like that you don't need to train. You point them in the right direction and get the fuck out of their way.
Okej, w takim razie wracamy do naszego napadu, ale myślę, że to tyle w tym odcinku. Resztą zajmiemy się w następnym. Dziękuję za uwagę i do usłyszenia. Hej, hej!